Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out minimum from an array by passing array into function. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, here in this video, I am going to implement a code for you, which will check whether the which will find out minimum number which is available inside array, and I am going to pass the array into function. So first I am including a header file, then I am declaring a function whose name is minimum. Its return type is integer and it is receiving an argument of integer type array. So first statement is declaration. After declaration, I am defining main function. So here an array I and m variables. Then printf statement, which will display a message on console. Enter 10 numbers. Then for loop, which will repeat 10 times. And with the help of this for loop, I am going to repeat scanf statement. So scanf will read all the numbers which are provided by the user, and all those numbers will be stored inside array A. Now I am calling minimum function. And I am passing A array inside it. Then with the help of printf, I am going to show the minimum to the user. This is the definition of main function. Now I am going to find minimum function. So this block is function definition. Here I am declaring a variable I, m variable, which I am initializing with 32767. So it is the largest number of integer range. Then for loop, inside this for loop I am applying a condition a of I less than m. So if a of I is less than m, then I am going to assign a of I into m variable. So m is containing minimum value. So if a array element is minimum, then m, so that array element will become the next minimum value. So this way the loop will repeat 10 times and the smallest element will be available inside m variable after completion of loop. So I can return the value of m. The returned value will be received at function calling statement and then result will be displayed on console. So this is the complete implementation of the code which will find out minimum from the array, and array is passed inside function in this program. Now I am executing this code. So it is asking for 10 numbers. So I am entering 10 different numbers. You can see the output. It is showing minimum equals to 1. And if you check the input, the minimum or smallest element is 1. So the program is working properly. I hope you have understood the code well, how we can pass array into function and how we can find out the smallest value which is available inside array. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.